This is a 1923 Lloyd Loar signed Gibson F-5. It's really one of the ultimate mandolins ever made. The earliest Loar models were mid-22, and then he signed labels through December of 24, and then he left Gibson. Mandolin sales had plunged. This was a model that Bill Monroe later popularized, but in 1922 to 24, you might as well have the best buggy whip in the world after the invention of the automobile. Nobody wanted a mandolin.